nasty out here. You got a lot of this snow, and no sanitation trucks been going up and down, or as they say, on the tertiary streets, the side streets. I'm missing my front tooth. It hurts like hell, but I'm out here. There's absolutely no plows. No sanitation department plows. They haven't put down any of the salt, any of the brine, which is going to be important because by about 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock today, when the snow is expected to stop, then all of a sudden the temperatures are going to plunge down, freezing, and that means all this snow and this sleet is going to totally be a sea of ice. Look at this. And then you got snow plows, private snow plows that are working. Some of them that are broken down because they haven't been used in a month of Sundays. They haven't been oiled up. But I'm telling you, I'm bricking it out here. And there are homeless people. There are homeless people. You would have figured the city would have picked them up in a snow emergency down in the E train. It's like the moving hotel for homeless and emotionally disturbed. So far, it's a mess. Hopefully the city can catch up and deal with it, especially the sanitation department. But I'll be out here without my tooth and all, battling Mother Nature. If it ain't the thugs and the muggers, on a day like today, it's Mother Nature.